Hello, I'm Dylan Lauterbaugh with this week's announcements. Friday, April the 1st is FFA at Fort Scott. Saturday the 2nd is an ACT English workshop, the Federal Film Festival, and FFA Districts. Monday the 4th, the book fair begins and runs until the 8th. There's also FFA Districts and a baseball game at Seymour. Tuesday the 5th is golf at Stratford, and Wednesday the 6th is golf at Buffalo and baseball at Rogersville. Thursday the 7th, Greece has its first performance and runs until the 9th, and baseball is at Ash Grove. Thank you.
Looking back now, well, it makes me laugh. We were growing our hair, we were cutting class. Knew it all already, there was nothing to learn. We were
games, but even texting and tricycling isn't as easy as it looks.
Anybody lost looking to get found, knowing when they hear the champion sound, works like a magnet on the people all around, knowing when they hear the champion sound. Anybody loving music up in your town, knowing when they hear the champion sound, love it when they hear the champion sound, need it when they hear the champion. Watch out!
Take you on a wild dream, flow through the bloodstream, baby, it will make you fly. Work out the meaning, you got the feeling, baby, we can get so high. Pushing through the meltdown, fry like it's on down, gonna make you overflow. Give out to get back, tell me, do you feel that? Flip out on overload.
Oh, Dylan! You dropped your wallet. Yeah, no problem. It's NHS week, and today is character day.
Okay, so all you have to do is get it signed.
Okay. I'll do it.
My favorite part about Greece is definitely that we are all different types of people, but we have one thing in common, is that we're in the same musical, and we get to sing a lot, and it's really fun.
French, over here. Okay. Hey, you guys, this is my new next door neighbor, Sandy Dombrowski. Sandy, this here's Rizzo. And that's Marty.
Marty Maraschino, like the cherry.
Oh, and you remember Jan? Come here, guys!
Come see Greece!
April 8th, 9th, and 10th.
Friday and Saturday at 7.
And Sunday at 2. Come see Greece, or you're gonna get a knuckle sandwich.